Jimmy and Rhonda have just arrived in Zagreb, Croatia, and are out sightseeing.
What's wrong, Rhonda? You look confused.
I am. Isn't Zagreb the capital of Croatia?
Yes, it is. It's also the largest city in the country.
Really? It just seems so small.
Yes, in comparison with New York City or Tokyo. This is a different part of the world, though. Look at all these old buildings. You wouldn't want too many people here.
I suppose that's true. These buildings are beautiful.
They are. And over there is one of the statues of St. George.
I'm looking forward to a walk by the Sava River later.
Me too. But let's go get some gifts first. I'd like to get that out of the way.
Jimmy and Rhonda find a gift stand.
What is that? Is that a pen?
It sure is. It was a Zagreb inventor that made the first ballpoint pen. Cool, huh?
I guess I'd never really thought about where those pens came from. What are you wearing?
It's a cravat. It's where neckties come from. How does it look?
Honestly?
Of course.
It looks pretty dumb over a t-shirt. Take that thing off and let's go see the sights.